Get your juice, everybody. We're going to cook some nupa, some acorn soup here. This is Davine Williams.
Hello.
And I'm Jennifer Bates. And we are going to cook some acorn right now using the hot rock method that was done in the old days. The rocks have been cooking here in the fire. They're basalt rocks. They come from volcanic rocks. And so they get really, really hot to where they're practically red, like an iron red. And I'm going to be giving the hot rocks to Davine in the basket. And then she's going to be stirring those hot rocks around, and it should take us less than 10 minutes to cook. If I was to cook this at home in the on my stove, it would take me at least an hour to an hour and a half to get it to the heat that we're going to get it to with using our hot rocks. It depends on how much you're doing. If I did a cup of, say, flour, I'd have to have a water process do that for about a half hour.
I don't know if you can hear it on this video, but he asked if the acorn meal had been pre-leached, and yes, it's already been leached. You definitely want to cook your acorn meal, or you really want to leach your acorn meal before you cook it.
Okay.
It's gross.
Yes. Anybody's time in this, you'll see that it's going to be done in just a few minutes.
Next drink.
you'll start noticing the color of the acorns going to change and get a little darker. You can find your first rock or the first one.
I found my
first
rock.
That rock's still bubbling, huh?
And then just throw it here on the floor. Bring it up.
Yeah. Look how it is if you let it in there.
I have to rinse the rock off because of the ash.
I only have two in here right now.
Nice hot rock, and you're going to see boiling.
I see a lot of people.
Thank you.
Yeah, look at it. Nice and thick.
Thick and dope.
Now we're logging with our boots on.
Oh, I never heard that one.
Do you really? Doug's dad used to always say that.
See how thick it's gotten?
Yeah.
That is thick enough.
Now look at it boiling. Do you see it boiling?
Yeah, you guys see the boil there? If I give her one more, I'd probably get a real big boil. I'm thinking I should add a little bit of water. That looks like
yeah.
Do one more.
Add a little bit of water.
Okay. That the nupa is actually cooked, but I'm going to add a little bit more water because it's going to be really thick.
It's entertaining.
It is entertaining. You can see the boil there on that one rock.
It's so sticky getting it on the
stand. She's the cook. There you go.
Do two more.
Here we go.
As long as we can get it back.
I promise.
If Davine just lets it sit for just a second, you guys are going to see the bubbles. You see that?
Yeah. Right here, too. All four of them are boiling.
Yeah. We're done.
Is that what it was? 13?
Yeah.
Oh, 13. Okay. I was gonna say really that long. Now, if you can put that on here really nice, what happens, you guys, is that the nupa on the rock there, it's gonna bake on that rock, and once it's all done baking, you can peel it off and eat it like a chip. That's why we brought the cedar brought out here, and that way you can try that.
Aunt Jo.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, you can get those guys out as soon as you can. That, see how hot that one is? It's not even letting it stick. The cedar never hurt anybody, so if they need to get the cedar taste, actually, is pretty nice. And you have one more in there, so?
Yeah, one more.
How you doing? Running around with the boys. Again, they're sliding off the grill.
Girl, there's one.
Where's the young gentleman that was helping me earlier?
What do you need?
I was going to have you guys take out the rest of the rocks and put them in the water so they don't dry off.
Yeah, practice, Daryl.
Yeah, if you want to try, go for it.
Practice. You splash that hot water on me, I'm mad. Now dip in the next one. Oh, yeah. Oh no! We're done cooking. Oh. You just put them in there with them over there. You just get to play with the rocks.
I don't want to play with the rocks. I want some nupa on there.
Okay, well you want some nupa on your rocks?
Yeah.
Set it right there and I'll put it on there.
Cook it up.
Set it there, I'll put some on there.
Cook it up.
Try it, pause.
That's a good one. Mm.
I will, because that's hard for you to get out of the woods. Okay, if everybody wants to do a little prayer and just say thanks for all the acorns we have and hope to get. This is our elm tree.
Oh, that's the one you want.
Really hot. Oh, I swear. Quit making more, Missy.
It might not stop, no.
Yeah, no.
You want all your rocks out?
Yep, and you can put them in the water. If you don't think you can put them in the water, anybody, you're burning yourself. You can just dump it in the water. And then use your little basket. You can have a whole rock to yourself.
That's what he wanted. That's what he's trying to do all his time.
Anybody want to try some?
Definitely.
Yeah, it's way too hot. I'll put the whole stuff.
Yeah, I just wanted to get my Aunt Jo first.
Okay, if you want some. It's hot. It's very, very hot.
These first. I would love some, but.
Well, try this.